Red flag.
Red flag.
Red flag.
VMFA-242 is participating in Red Flag Alaska. The primary missions that the VMFA-242 is executing are really the mission sets that we're anticipating having to execute in times of crisis or conflict in Indo-PACOM.
Being able to come up here to Eielson Air Force Base to participate in this exercise with multiple other squadrons, it's just great practice for all of us.